smoke if you got them.
Yeah, all I know is I'm upstairs, I'm listening to my Will Smith CD, and I seen all these flames going everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Hold on a minute.
You're destroying the
Hey, hold on a minute. Yo, Detroit, what? Detroit, what?
Okay, thank you, sir.
Detroit, baby.
That is from Dresden Street, reporting live on News Channel 8. I'm Jane Yamamoto. Back to the studio.
And when the cops came to me, and Dre stood next to a burnt down house.
Call an extractor.
El Burro of the Diablos. You are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize.
From the 60s.
I'm
notice I've been hit. After that...
Thank you. national news.
Breaking news. The LCPD has dispatched elite news teams throughout the metropolitan area as Liberty City is gripped by a fresh wave of terror and violence, which many believe is linked to terrorism. Officials are currently investigating a bank robbery believed to be perpetrated by extremist cells, as well as a suspected train hijacking. In addition, violent blasts are being reported in multiple locations through the city. Police believe several armed smuggling rings are currently operating in Liberty City. With the help of a special division of the LCPD sponsored by Rezo News, our reporter went undercover to find out how easy it is to obtain violent weapons. Police and news teams are on high alert as citizens cower in fear. A military-grade helicopter named the Buzzard has been seen in Liberty City airspace and was caught wreaking havoc by a tourist camera. Plus, a terrorism expert demonstrates this new wave of weapons hitting the streets, including sticky bombs, advanced sniper rifles, automatic shotguns, and exploding bullets that can shoot and field dress a dear or mouthy neighbor in one shot. Some link this sudden influx of weaponry to, among others, controversial African Frikkie Van Hardenberg, who was accused of financing conflicts and a string of humanitarian crimes. He is known to have friends on Capitol Hill, and despite objections from activist groups, recently applied for a visa to re-enter the United States. Mr. Van Hardenberg has also been linked to illegal weapons smuggling, gem dealing, the slave trade, and drugs, allegations he strongly denies. We'll stay on this story. Also in this terrorism special report, where do terrorists come from? We show stock footage of caves. And an American has been kidnapped by terrorists. Liberal public radio reporter Corey Connor is being held hostage. And why you shouldn't care. We call it news. The war on terror, taxes, traffic, and weather together. Keeping reform off the agenda. Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
What's up? I need to meet.
I need some heat.
I'm dropping.
I'm gonna get you.
And I still got love for the streets. It's the G-R-E. It ain't nothing but mohawk. Another classic CD we all vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner or pitch your flop, lay back in the shack, play this track. I'm representing for the game.
My dream is good.
Damn, they put your face in your lap. I'm trying to be the king or the ace.
Let's get moving.
Police! Freeze!
Get that guy!
Okay, is he here? I'm going to kill you!
Go, Cracker!
Where do you think he is?
You about to get